take this away. The cover. Then remove the chalk, whatever. Take this away. Remove this fuel line. Don't forget to drain the whole reservoir before this, doing this, or you may have a fuel spilling here. So remove this fuel line, toast this, put this on the side. Then remove the bottom of the carburetor. It's 10 millimeter bolt. You have some fuel in there. Then small screwdriver, flat, should be thin. This one must be thin enough to get in there. Remove this part. The other one won't come out like this. This will be inside there. It will be stuck in there. You'll need to maybe use a small Allen key and by the choke hole put the key inside like this and with a screwdriver press down on it. Press firmly so the small nozzle will come down, will fall down. Okay, where did I put it? Oops, forgot to put the nose. Alright, so that's the bad part here. This is the spray nozzle, whatever name is, in the carburetor. And this is clogging, it's clogged by maybe fuel, whatever. I put fuel additive, it didn't help at all. So this is clogged inside. And the snow thrower, that I hate it anyway, won't stop. Alright, so just have a small a nail like this. Is that a nail? And just press it inside, clean it well, and then you will see it was completely clogged inside. So now it should be fine. Just put all back together and should start up right away. Good luck.